It's midsummer. The big males are in their final rounds of competing for the best girls. It's a way of sizing each other up. Most of the time, these matches end in a standoff. But as the Stakeout team soon discovers, the Grizzlies here are anything but predictable.
I've never in my life seen anything like that.